If there's ever 3 years from now,
I'm gonna think of you like alive in character. I know you're a bearded brother.
Okay.
But you're moving. It's July.
July, we move. Nice. Yeah. So anyway, but I think what is happening in Carl area is that they want to set up a
Oh, thank you.
I thought you guys might have my little weird
time
to come into the store.
Yeah, no, Dan is just showing us around. We just did, just finished up a video.
That's
so
great. Yeah. I look forward to watching
it. Here, I'll give you a couple stickers.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, there you go. Were you at Rick's Cascade over the weekend?
I guess,
yeah. Okay.
Yeah, I missed you guys. I don't know how that happened.
Yeah.
I was like somewhere else, but then I saw it online. I was like, oh, there
we're running around a lot, so we kind of keep moving quite a bit during that show, just recording lots of videos
yeah.
and stuff.
I
know.
So.
Yeah, it's all over. But yeah, thank you so much. So, you know, we love stopping in these stores here as well. So,
yeah,
it's always a good time.
I found Lego during the pandemic.
Really?
Everybody else and found you guys. And it was really cool. Like a big girl. Cool.
Mm-hmm. What kind of stuff do you build typically? Do you
Star Wars.
And then there might be some really great builders. Yeah, some really great designers.
Yeah, not always. I struggle with it, especially the bigger techniques.
And if they're not built, you know, let's say they're a great Star Wars builder. Great Star Wars builder.
Okay.
Superhero. Well, if those teams aren't here,
did you see the old Harry Potter?
Then or if the personality doesn't seem to be the best fit for that team, then they might just tire. Superheroes.
We're here a couple more today.
That person didn't have to apply that time.
Sure.
Then, like, they missed out, you know? So it seems like it comes time to do it that way. Where now it seems more like they're just hiring for the organization and then trying to find the best place for it. Is there an inherent difference here where you've had that experience in the last summer fall within the city?
Joshua, this one told me. This body.
Wow.
Yeah, so well done. Let's go there.
I love the idea that Jeff's builds on the wall is a really cool idea as well. So he'd get like
super fun.
They've been here. Jeff's been hanging his stuff here for years.
Does he live here?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I didn't know where exactly where he lived.
Yeah.
Like in Seattle or whatever.
And that's something. I'm so glad I got to meet him this weekend. He's
been doing that stuff for 10 plus years. We interviewed him on the podcast like 10 years.